Okay, that worked. All right. Cool. So what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Major Linux, and it's still a bit laggy. I don't like that. Okay, that's just getting loud and annoying in my ears. Playing some Banjo Kazooie for the Nintendo 64, the Xbox 360, and the Xbox One? Huh. It's 100 days of gaming. It's your boy Major Linux, Marcus Summers. Oh man, it's day 10. Day 10. I think it's day 10. I guess it's another thing that I should probably verify, right? So I'm gonna click this 100 days gaming. Come on, let's pull up the hashtag. Thank you. No, I think it's day 9. I don't know. I really have no clue. I've lost count. It's been kind of crazy. I want to say that it's day 10 because on Twitch, for my personal stream, it had day 8. Then I skip a day because I'm on Extra Life's official stream on Friday. And now it's Saturday. So day 9 would have been yesterday. Day 10 is today. Okay, I think I'm going to go with day 10. That seems like it's the smart thing for me to do. Just go with day 10. Let me pull up my chat program. Forgot to do that. Okay, log in here. Hopefully, let's see. Let's just make sure. Yep, nobody's been chatting in here since I've been... So it's up and live, so we should be okay. And I bet you my PC is grateful to be back on, okay, yeah. It's grateful to be back on, I'm sorry, I was reading something. Pretty sure, yeah, the PC is grateful to be back on in a wired connection. For those who did miss it on the Extra Life channel, I forgot to host because we'll get into that in a second. But yeah, for those who missed it yesterday, I was on the official Extra Life channel streaming live from downtown Raleigh, North Carolina for a First Friday. It's kind of a little festival they have in the capital city, in the capital of North Carolina's capital, downtown, every First Friday of the month. During the summer, or at least I think during the summer. I'm not sure if they do it any other season. So we went down there with the rest of my guild. Went to go recruit, but I noticed that it was during my normal stream time for Extra Life. Like, it had it been my thing, had it been on Major's House, I was like, all right, you know, I'm gonna do it a little bit early, get it out of the way, or. Actually, as long as I was there, it would have been kind of difficult to do. Like I said, maybe if I did it earlier, did it while I was working or whatever, you know, like, nobody would notice, right? That's neither here nor there. Because of the fact that it was a part of the official extraction, I couldn't really just reschedule it like that. And I could have said, all right, yeah, I'm just not going to be there. But again, it's the whole thing of, well, when will I play? So... During our guild meeting Tuesday, I jokingly said, like, you know, hey, what if I actually, you know, stream from the street or whatever? Until I realized that, you know what, that's actually not a bad idea. Let's go test the internet connection out there and see if we can hop on some wireless and get it to work. Because all I need is about 4 megabits per second, and I should be okay. While the president of our guild, Andrew, went to go check the internet, I asked here by clicking, who was the leader of the stream team gang, if you will. I asked him, would it be okay? He agreed that, you know, it's a pretty cool idea, and if I can get it to work, I'm cleared to go. So we quickly tried to put things together. I tried to figure out like what game I was gonna play, how I was gonna do setup, if I needed to buy any extra equipment, and also we needed to check on the weather. luckily, everything I needed was here, including like wireless dongle. So I use this little thing here, which I normally use for a Raspberry Pi. And luckily, can hit at least 20 megabits per second, or yeah, at least 20 megabits per second down. Up. So the wireless was good. Come to find out, though, when he went to go check the wireless networks around downtown, especially where we were going to be set up, he showed me pictures of the speed test, and he was only getting like 2 up. So of course I figured, you know, well, that was the end of that. We're not going to be able to do it because speed's too slow. Until one of the other members came up on the forums and said that, hey, you know, nowadays, like, you know, if you don't have wireless or something like that, you can use your cell phone. I think it was like saying like average speeds in Canada are, you know, pretty good enough to be able to hold a stream. Okay, guess it's not time for me to play here. Okay, yeah, there's no free stick here. Not sure. He was doing something when I was turning the right stick. He's not doing it now. So yeah, he mentioned like cell phones should be fast enough on 4G. So sure enough, while I was here, I tested the connection using that wireless dongle and using the cell phone. It worked out perfectly. So I was like, day is saved. Ha 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 ha. Until we realized it was raining, and I'm like, this isn't good, but still went anyway. Got everything under a tent, and with everything under a tent and somewhat protected, make sure we kept our power sitting above the water that was running off into like the drain. It was running off the side of the road to lead towards drainage. We did pretty good, actually. And even then, trying to be live by 7 o'clock was kind of a test, because of the fact that I'm not sure when the event started, but it's like they were refusing to give us power to they were refusing to give us power to about like 7 o'clock. I'm like this is not good. Like, I go live at 7 o'clock. I have not tested anything from the street because I didn't know what Verizon speeds were in downtown Raleigh. Like, Andrew, he had T-Mobile. So, okay, there we go. Now I got a camera. Okay, I kind of forgot what I was supposed to be doing here. Alright, I have no clue what's happening right now. You have no idea what's going on. Yeah. Yeah, that's not doing anything. What is he saying? I feel like I might have missed. Hold either LT or RT and then press A. So, what I'm doing, and nothing's happening. I really hate if I have to. Oh, okay, there we go. So yeah, with it being like 6:55 p.m., no power, or power, just figuring out the power situation. Yeah, that's really weird. Okay. So I couldn't do that until I was shown how to do it. There we go. So jeez, I lost my train of thought here. Okay, X gets him up. Okay. Oh, because camera controls. I've already figured that out. So with about 6:55, just getting the power so straight, I was like, I've got no time to test. Like, it was coming down to the wire. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do like Bill O'Reilly. Like, man, fuck it, let's do it. We're doing it live. I'd set up the set up the phone to do the hotspot, got everything connected, and just started the stream. Like, I thought, all right, I need somebody to pull up Twitch on their cell phone to verify that it was running. The way I had it set up initially is like I kind of had the camera off to the well, not the camera, but the monitor running OBS and chat off to the side where I couldn't see it if I was standing in front of the TV. But once everything was verified, you know, we just had fun. I had one hiccup where there's something I noticed when I was here testing it, that when my phone falls asleep, with especially with the newer version of Android, you have doze mode, so it starts sipping data, and it will like, so it's like with OBS, you can see it. You can see where the phone will go and reach out for a second to get see if there's anything it needs to notify you of, and then after that be like, yep, we're just gonna shut down data for a bit. Which okay, so you got that right there. But yeah, like, so we after we found out that that was happening, set it up to where the phone wouldn't go to sleep. Luckily, I mean, the one thing about that, which really sucks for people who aren't willing to go into debugging, they're debugging for their phone. There's no way to actually set your phone to not fall asleep in regular settings. I actually had to go. Extra life, woo! There's no debugging settings for, and there are debugging settings for Android, but I didn't necessarily see a, hey, don't lock this phone while charging feature or option. Okay, is there another molehill that I'm supposed to access that I don't see? Okay, that may be the one I need to allow me to climb trees now. Yep, this is it. But yeah, so I didn't see one, at least not with the Nexus. So I had to go into the debugging settings, which I already had enabled. Because it's, you know, root my phone, do the unlock bootloader, you know, install beta software. Oh boy. Alright, this is. Yeah, it sucks that he can't, like, climb on a ledge. Alright. It's four. Yeah, after all that, what's that? Like, so we had fun. We had an awesome time yesterday. Let's play some Tricky Towers. Like, so the footage of that is still... So it's not on... I'm sorry, I'm splitting time between telling a story and reading text. So I think I need to go up here next. Still tired from it. Yeah, play some Tricky Towers. Yeah, shouts out to Steve Sober, Jason Jacoby, for helping me out with it. Let's see, yeah, Andrew came in towards the end. Like, yeah, to me, it was a nice little. It was a nice little, Wait, why do you not know how to fly? Okay, now that that's over. Yeah, played some Tricky Towers, had some fun, and for me it was nice to be able to do something cool like this. I'm getting like super distracted. But yeah, it was fun to be able to do this and be able to take it out to the street, meet people, and kind of show like what recruiting looks like for those who don't know how we're doing the recruiting, and then also to show people who were recruiting to join Extra Life, like kind of just what it is that we do, how do we do it. Um, And it kind of like showed, like, yeah, this is kind of where our passion takes us. Like, I was joking with a lot of people yesterday. It's like, yeah, for me, I'm so passionate about gaming. I'm so passionate about helping kids. I bring my PC with no internet and then stream it on my cell phone. It's amazing. Now, granted, I've used like half of my data cap doing that, but I mean, I feel like it was worth it. And we're willing to try it again, looking at possibly doing this again. Actually, I mean, for those who are watching should know, like, yeah, we're just talking about doing this on, oh boy, yeah, I fell. I'm talking about doing this on the 17th of this month, looks like we're going to NC State, so I'm really excited about it. I mean, it was very successful. I've watched some of the Twitch footage. Like, that's the kind of the main thing we're trying to do. Like, that's the one thing I want to do. I want to go back and look at that footage to see how it looked from like the Twitch side. Because I can look at the YouTube stuff all day, or the video that I have on the hard drive itself, but I want to see what the Twitch footage looked like. Excuse me. Because I know, again, it was like at one point someone was saying, hey, you know, the footage became super choppy. So, yeah, stuff like that. Well, I want to kind of look and see what's going on. Oh my goodness, it's like Nintendo and Disney just like all mixed together, and I'm not sure how I feel about any of this. I mean, this is like literally, it's almost like, yeah, we need more games like Super Mario Brothers. Make one. And this is what they made. Which I guess is okay. Why are they? So, yeah, I've been completely ignoring this. And so, if it wasn't already, you know, if you weren't already aware, I had already played some of Banjo Kazooie. Actually, I think there's YouTube video footage of me playing Banjo Kazooie before. Really? So, I guess that's like the one differentiator between that and Mario. You don't jump into the painting. You. That's really weird. But yeah. So. Okay. Yeah, this game is really weird. I mean, it's nice and open, sure. Yeah. But yeah, as I was saying, like, I get super, super distracted. Shouts out to BJ Wyler. Thank you for the host. Yeah, most definitely. Yeah, I saw your comments on, no, he's not in here. But yeah, I saw his comments on, doing the host, doing the streaming on location, doing the, doing the remote streaming and, make sure, like I said, so there were actually two different threads on the Extra Life forums. You can go to community.extra-life.org. So there were two posts that were there that I saw in regards to, streaming. I mean, having content available for streaming, or yeah, that's right. Yeah, having content available to be able to stream to a device for events. So not necessarily if I was streaming Friday, could we have something to where we can just like have a laptop or just computers, tablet or something like that open to. Hey. So many things just seem out of place. It's ammo. Boy, things are getting really rough and tumble in this game, aren't they? I'm talking about some ammo and stuff. Stop. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, there we go. All right, we're back up. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Cool. That actually kind of worked out. So, yeah, like. Yes, I'm gonna sit and got distracted again. Playing Banjo Kazooie, a game that again, which actually I got distracted from the original thing, which is saying that yes, I have played Banjo Kazooie before, and was about to mention kind of how Kazooie and the mole character tend to bicker a lot back and forth. Ow. Yeah, I feel like there's something I'm missing here. Yeah, I am losing my life here, so let's not hang around. Oh my goodness, how do I get out of here? Oh, okay, there we go. And the sad thing is, like, yeah, like I had every other instinct. Oh, so he's not following me. Okay, well, fine then. Whatever. So I know I can get up here. I don't know what the struggle's all about. Goodness, yeah. Like, water components to games are just the worst. Hugged up on this. What are you doing? Okay, so apparently hitting them simultaneously does not work. Okay. All right. Pop this up, and here we go. And we're up. There are so many things to, I think this is, I forget what kind of classification this game was that somebody gave it. Yeah, I can totally see that. You got to say. Okay. Like, really, I don't understand what the beef is between these two. That'll work. Okay, got some eggs here. Make an omelet. Okay, yeah, that won't necessarily work. Oh. I couldn't tell if he was down or not. Okay, yeah, he's friendly. Oh. And they gave me a new note. I like notes. Whoa, whoa! I'm sorry. That was the worst. And extra life. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Alright, got another puzzle piece. I might as well. Alright, so listen here. Alright, this thing is asleep. Wow, why does everybody have beef with this bird? Okay, so I need to find two more of those skulls. Nice blue stones. Jeez Louise. Alright. So what's in here? Yeah. So much for that. Okay. So I'm not sure how to get further up in there, but I guess I'll just further explore this level, which is impossibly you. Okay, so I think I've come back here. So, alright. About where I was before. Okay. So, nothing here. I haven't been here, obviously. Oh my goodness, there we go. Alright, so I'm still about 13 short. I have no idea how to handle. Okay. Alright, so apparently I can just disable him, but not actually stop him. I've still no idea what I need to do here. Yeah, I feel like I'm missing something. Or did I collect everything I needed to collect? I'm not really sure if I'm done here or not. He's saying in order to get Mambo Magic, I'm still missing like... Okay, so yeah, I've gotten that before. I know what to do there. I kind of was like, oh, hey, there's some puzzle pieces. Music notes over here. Okay, what do you think? All right, there are literally 10. Music notes that I do not have. Really? Can I not look up? No, I can't look up. So down on right stick zooms out. Hey, there's something right there. There's a nut. You tried. There's nothing down there. I'm trying to make sure I'm not missing any molehills. I could have sworn he said there's like three of them, and only found two. Making sure I'm not missing anything. I guess I can see it like as a kid, like these are things like, yeah, let's just walk around and explore and do amazing things. Like, no, as an adult, it's like, I really don't have time for this. Like, point me to the objective. Oh my goodness, what are we doing here? Alright, so is there anything in here on the walls that I missed? I doubt there would be like a molehill in here. Oh, nope. Alright, so I can't get any further than that. Alright, is there a way? You know, yeah, it's like, let's just leave. Oh, wait a second. I wonder if I can actually just slide down into that thing. Oh boy, nope. If I could, it'd be hard to determine that because I can't see where I'm sliding down. I'll deal with it later. Exactly. So there's one more I need to learn, but I don't know where that mount. I don't know where that molehill is. There are three new moves to learn in this world. Find my molehills, and I'll explain. Right, but again, I don't know where that third one is. I mean, I can totally, like, granted, I'm glad everything has kind of respawned, because now I can really use the health. Delicious, delicious health. The only thing I think of is like right here. I would love to feed you, Chimpy, but yeah, it's up there. Wait a sec. Oh. Stop it. Get on the platform. Thank you. Flip up. Finally. And see, now I guess I'm about to learn how to shoot these eggs. Because he just kind of, he thinks he's over there sitting safe. Hey, what's this over here? Yeah, I'm not ready for that yet. Let me come back over here. This molehill. For me. So now, oh bloody hell. Great. I don't remember already what the buttons were. Hold either L to RT, then Y. Okay. Okay. Just got a little childish. Wait, I shot three eggs at you, and you're conceding to me. I don't think that's how this works. Really? Really? We're still doing this, though. I mean, it's whatever. I don't care about your blocks that damn much. Okay, you know what? Alright. There we go. Bloody hell. Alright, you know what? Just screw it. Let's just go. And I had time to deal with this. I am now going to try this bull. Okay. Nope. I should have 5 of those skulls now, so I'm gonna pop back up here and go and get some more health. Cause I am a fool! Okay. Yep. Alright, so let's pop back into Mongo's spot. Yep, I've got 5 skulls. Get all of these music notes first. Thank you. Oh, I became that ant. Okay, so now I'm like this little bug, which means that if I go back in that little hive thingy, if I go in here, I should be able to go a little further. Yeah. Nobody's complaining now, so. Yeah. Yep, look at that. Look at that. Look at there. Oh, this is awesome. And now it's not so awesome. With terrible camera controls, I cannot see when I get here. Nope. I'm glad it's not like a limited time. Damn it. What? No. No, you cannot have my shorts. Actually, no. You know what? I'll trade you shorts for better depth perception. Alright. So I'm gonna hang up. No. This is starting to get annoying. Alright, there we go. Alright. Cool. So now I'm up here. Got some music notes. There's like a hood. Yo, give me your shorts. Yo, give me that backpack. No. Oh, that's fun. Can you move? Thank you. Oh, sweet. Extra life. Shout out. And wait a second. Oh, whew, no fall damage. That's actually pretty cool. So I'm wondering if now if I can sit there crawl on any surface. Hey, I wonder if those blue stones are the eggs now. Yeah, essentially, don't need to be. Alright, that worked for me. Nope, nope, nope. Alright, so let's see here. Thought I was feeding you blue stones. Apparently, I am not feeding you blue stones. Okay. So I'm just gonna go on about my merry way then. And keep doing that double jump and hopefully glide and protect me against fall damage. Oh, excuse me. Wait, actually, there was somewhere else I did want to go. I thought I could make it before I got caught. Just being very wasteful, dude. Alright, there we go. Cool. Alright, jump. Jump. Jump, and yeah. What's this? Okay. That's great. But yeah, now I need some life. Nope. Leave me alone. And whoa. That's all good because they're gonna provide me with some health. So there's a puzzle piece up top, but I don't know how to get to it. Can we see it from here? Wow, that was super inverted. Yeah, there it is, right up there. I'm not sure how I would get to it, but that's where it is. Oh, violent ass vibrate. Okay, and see, now that I've learned this, now I can come up here. But I've got a lot of stuff on the walls here. Oh, yay, health. Well, I mean, I could have picked that up and we would have been okay, but whatever. Why do they have to give him like the goofy laugh? That's the part I don't understand. All right. Wait, what's this? know where I went. Yeah, I have no idea where I am, what I'm supposed to be doing. I mean, I would like to think that Super Mario Brothers was a little bit more clear and what I needed to do. Or Super Mario Brothers, I mean like Super Mario Brothers 64. Supposed to be singing She Shanties by the Sea. I don't know. So I imagine. Okay, no, that's where I came in. Yeah, I don't know. Alright. Come on. Get over there. Ah, crap. I was able to see over there. Now I can't. Okay. Can I just say I've lost interest now? Oh, obviously. Yep, I've lost all interest. Oh, that's how I can crawl back up. So I'm not necessarily doomed to be down here. Okay, so there's a pathway down there. Hey, what are you doing over here? Okay, so I guess if there isn't like a puzzle piece here, I can't really do anything about that. I can discover where these things are, but there's really nothing I can do about it. Okay, so I found an extra life back there. Okay. Yeah, just okay. Honestly, like I have no idea. Okay, that's sure. Yeah, I feel like this game is now just wanting to constantly taunt me. Okay. Note door up here. I actually could have went in there. Okay. I could have, but oh wait. Yeah, I'll take my health back. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, see, at this point, I feel like I've done more exploring of the hub world than I've done anything else, and I'm just a little, I wouldn't say miffed. It just seems weird. I don't know what's going on right now. Yeah, it's like this game actually is a lot bigger than I thought it would be. Okay. Am I not? Can I just not reach it? Like, okay, yeah, that's. Okay, now I have to go back. Okay, there we go. Okay, that wasn't the way. It's kind of hard to tell. Terrible texturing here. Okay. Well, that's very nice of you, Red Feathers. And again, let's just remember, I've been just exploring this hub world, have not done anything else yet. Okay, so here's another painting that I can fit puzzle pieces for. So apparently I've made it somewhere I can go. I'm wondering if... Okay. Bubble Gloop Swamp. How do I get to it though? Like, yeah, I saw it open, but I don't know where it is. And this camera is not helping. Alright, I'm in the center now. Yeah, I really feel like this is kind of like one of her twisted ass jokes. Great, so it's like I've opened it, but I don't know how to get to it. Oh my god, this game. Like, did people actually like this game? Is there something I'm missing? Because I don't see anywhere to enter this level, and it's starting to really piss me off a bit. Because of these terrible camera controls, looks like I can't turn or really look anywhere. I imagine this is all this room has to offer. But yeah, where is the room I'm supposed to access? I've done all your dumb puzzles, game. Give me your secrets. Okay, yeah, now I'm just lost. All right. Yeah, that does nothing. Does nothing at all. I have no idea where this level is. Not what I meant to do. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I really feel like she is, like, I really do feel like she has the upper hand now. So I've explored everywhere in there, or at least I think I did. And the sad thing is too, like, here was a place where like two pieces were all that was needed. You know what? You were clearly here. Why do I need to find you? You were just talking to me. Why couldn't you tell me right then? I really am starting to hate this game. So, alright, at least I found... Yeah, alright. Come on, come on. Alright, so this is where I need to be. You out. Alright, that's a big ass hermit crab. Nah, I'm good over there. What's over here? Great. That's Can I just not hit him? And I cannot hit him. I have to. I guess this is where. You know what? Nah, just take the L on that, I guess. Well, he's gone now, so. Yep. Oh my goodness, come on. I hate swimming levels. Why? Just. In all, why? Just go where I tell you. It's like really not all that difficult. Oh my goodness. If I'm pointing you in a direction, just go there. Like, don't go where you think I want you. No. Oh my goodness. This is just the worst. This camera is just terrible. Like, I'm so glad we've moved on from stuff like this. What? See, again, when I go into the water, don't just shoot me 50 million places. Like, I don't. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I'd imagine it would have been, you know, fairly obvious, but I don't know. And, you know, it's a wonder why I've not played a lot of these games. Oh, word? Nah, you can't have any of this, bro. It's not how I operate. Yeah, come chase me all you want. You know me in for a shot, dude. Hey, there's a score right there. Okay, so now there are other things I can't do. This. I mean, I guess somebody, some kid had to enjoy this, right? Ah, crap. Like, some kid had to have enjoyed this. For them to have made a sequel. Well, like, I feel like this game was made in response to, like, just Super Mario 64. I mean, so X marks the spot. This is starting to prove very difficult, Mr. Mole Man. Ah, come on. Really? Nothing precise about this game. Again, I have to tell myself that this had to have been a thing that people wanted in order for it to have been made. Like, these places are so huge. Like, it's like, when would I find it? I'm surprised I can find things in this game. Wow. Oh my goodness. Excuse me, jeez. I'm tired. I'm not getting tired. I've been to. Oh boy. Oh, come on. Leave me alone because I have no idea how to get out of here. Looks like I think I might have found a way out. Thank you. Appreciate that. All right, so pressing A. Nope. Stop. Thank you. this again. Jump. Double jump. Some of these eggs to shoot. Take that. Double jump. Yeah, that was not a double jump. I'm not sure what kind of platform that is. The frustration levels with this game are just so high. Ooh, all right. Come on, get up this tree. Yeah, I don't preach you can stop that. Like, oh my goodness. Okay, so there is fall damage. Okay, yeah, so just gonna crawl up here and got him. Hey, there's something over there. Whew, finally. It's actually been paying off for me. Oh, excuse me. Okay. At the bottom again. Okay. Really? I mean, I feel like it is my fault for doing that, but still. I'm gonna keep just running right off the edge here. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's just take it easy. Take it easy. Alright, so now I wanna jump. And I did none of that. I just jumped. Alright. So let's see. Let's remember. Oh, okay. So once I'm on bird legs, that's when I do it. Okay. Okay. So let's see, let's go over here. Nope. Ah, crap. Yeah, let's go over here. Let's just go over here. I imagine there has to be a better way of landing that, but, what can you do? Yeah, it's like this level will also teach you about fall damage and how you can take it. There we go. Okay, you know what? I literally just came from here. Now, come on. Nope. Oh, oh, oh. Nope. Are you done? Thank you. Look, for this skull, worth it. What's going on over here? Yeah. Hey, there's some stuff over here. Ah, come on. Ooh. I was shocked too fast. I wasn't trying to balance myself on these boxes. Oh my goodness. Why the fuck did I dive? Oh, he got stuck on that box. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Really? That'll work. Oh my goodness. Why do they die? Why did he die? Oh, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. Ah, crap. Why did I dive? Why did I dive? Why did I dive? Why did I dive? I cannot understand for the life of me why this game does what it does. There we go. Alright. And great, now that... I forgot about this one. Got extra life. I mean, luckily I haven't died yet, the way that hasn't really mattered too much. Okay. So he'll follow you around. Okay. Able to jump there? Yeah. Oh, so there's stuff in here. Okay. But it hurts if I'm not careful. I really just wish I understood what's going on with this game. Maybe I'm supposed to fly and crush it? Let's see here. Okay, well. I'm on top of him. Okay, yep. I don't know. I don't know, and I, honestly, I'm thinking more or less, like, I just don't even care anymore. I've played so much of this game now, it's like, kid, I can't wait to stop. There's a reason why we do not play the Nintendo 64 anymore. I feel like this is that reason. Oh man, this is... Oh, that totally helped though. Okay. I'm starting to wonder if there's like that thing where if you punch a shark in the nose, will he stop following you? Because like, there has to be some way to defeat that shark, right? But I really do not care anymore. I don't care. I don't care. Oh my goodness. I feel like this music is mocking me. I really feel like this music is mocking me, so I'm just gonna stop it. Just stop it. Just get it out of my ears. Get it out of my ears. Oh boy. Oh man. Ah, Jesus. So, you know, maybe I can't do what Team USA does and essentially, you know, just stomp my opposition, even if it is just a platformer. But man, I've accomplished something this weekend, and that's all that matters to me. But yeah, so thank you for tuning in. Of course, as always, 100 Days of Gaming is kind of a grassroots effort started to kind of count down to the international day, the big day of play on November 5th, 2016. I'm taking part of that. So of course, if you would like to donate, you can go to el.majorshouse.com. That will take you to my official Extra Life page, where you can go and donate. That was a download. Donate as little or as much as you would love to donate. Any part of is appreciated. All 100% of the proceeds donated will go to Duke Children's Hospital. So I would greatly appreciate it. The kids over there at Duke will definitely appreciate it. The parents will appreciate it. And then you just feel good. Just have this nice warm feeling. It's just love. That's what we call love. Compassion for others. Of course, if you want to donate to your local hospital, you can surely do that by going to... Wait, where is it? It's somewhere. Right here. Yep, right there. And go to extra-life.org, where you can sign... Where you can find out actually more about Extra Life, what Extra Life is. You can find out what we do, how we do it, and how you can get involved. Definitely go over there, sign up, and choose your local hospital, and then begin donating to that hospital. Begin fundraising, get your family, friends, coworkers, anybody in the community to help you out. Whether it's participating by getting them to sign up and participate, or just to donate. Let's see, I'm trying to think. I'm really spacing out. This is a little bit better than, what day was it when I just, like, just jumped online? I was like, yep, I'm just going to do it. Well, I mean, other than yesterday, but yesterday turned out pretty good. So definitely, if you would like to watch me more on Twitch, you can do so at twitch.tv/MajorLinux. I am normally live from 7 o'clock to 9 o'clock p.m., unless I mention otherwise, like I did today on Twitter, which you can find over at twitter.com/MajorLinux. If you're on YouTube, you can or if you want to watch the archives, you can definitely do so over at youtube.com/MajorLinux, where I post videos up typically within the same day, like towards the late, early the next day, if I can get to it. Today I've got a couple of videos I need to put up, this one and yesterday's, but I'm going to watch yesterday's on Twitch to see how that went. To see if I can actually export that one and put that one there, because I would rather have my accomplishments from Twitch show up on YouTube as opposed to the local feed that I was recording in Raleigh. Of course, you can find out more. You can find out more about what I'm doing here on Twitch, YouTube, what I do for the podcast, the Major's House Show, over at MajorsHouse.com. That's where you can find out all the RSS links to the show, to the site. But that's about it for me this evening. Of course, this has been day number 10 of 100 days of gaming. We got 90 more days to go. We're almost here. We're almost there. Well, actually, almost. Nah, not even close. Not even close. It's 3 months to go. Yeah, well, 90 days. We got about 3 months to go. Just a little under, over. I don't know. Yeah, about 3 months to go. And I'm already tired. It's not going to get any better with the sun on the way. But, yep, that's been it for me. Of course, I've been your boy, Majorless, Marcus Summers, from MajorsHouse.com. And all I've got left to say to you is peace, and I'm out.